Number 2, North Eugene. Number 9, Crater. Midwestern lead at stake. Both teams getting things started off early. End of the first quarter at the buzzer. Kyle Biddle. Yep, Nathan Biddle's little brother. Crater gets within 2. In the third quarter, North Eugene blew it open. Joey Banry missed offensive board. And the Highlanders with the putback. North Eugene takes this one final. Highlanders 83, Crater 64.